Spaz is the
goal. Where are you taking us, Spaz?
Death Corp Academy High accommodation room.
Whoa.
That's where I'm taking my exam.
What exam? The killing exam?
Well, you know how I, I'm on probation at the moment. No firearms.
What are we doing here?
Yeah.
What are we doing here?
Oh, I don't know.
Baz, what are we doing here?
Christmas dinner.
You heard it here first, guys. Christmas dinner with all the mod cons, with all the boys. Stay tuned.
See you later. Do you want shoes on or off?
Yeah, on.
On my feet might get cold.
When they're on. What,
should I keep my shoes on, guys? Comment in the section below.
Vote now. Shoes on or off.
Instagram vote, yes or no, shoes on or off. We can go with one on, one off. How's that?
That's quite cold, actually.
Stay on, guys.
Do you guys want to start things off?
Yeah!
Fuck!
What did you win? What did you win?
What's in it?
It's a big happy man.
It's a note from Bowser.
Why did the strawberry get a lawyer?
Oh wait, I know this one. He was in a fruit of a situation. Yeah. He was very naughty. Did I get the ripe answer just then?
Because it was in a jam.
Yeah?
Oh, dark stuff, look, it's Olaf from Frozen.
Mr. Krabs!
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas!
Cool.
I need to make three bags.
What is that? We got the spring rolls.
Can decide.
We've got everything else. Look how much stuff we've got, guys.
I got the invisible stuff. I can't wait to eat that stuff.
Guess he's gonna eat the meat gravy.
Nate!
Really?
That's about
all. Absolutely. That's a proper Minecraft. Turkey right there.
Look how big this is.
Cheek.
So I found these milk chocolate eggs. But I also found these guys.
Yeah.
Hey Milton.
Yes, Craig.
How's the party going?
Pretty nice. I've had at least three fights so far and I think I've broken a nose. I'm trying to use a Mii sword fighter moveset right now.
Yeah?
I think it's working.
I've been eating too much soy milk. I've never made it like this, so I'm just guessing. And it looks kind of weird at the moment. Hopefully it works in the end.
Mine's not really working
well. Guys, are we going to go and see the California Raiders tomorrow?
Sorry, Fat Boy Slim.
Rat Boy Slim's on tonight, guys.
If I choose to fight you right now, it's not your choice anymore.
What the fuck, man? Why are you doing that? Why has a man got to do that to a man, okay? Think about what you've done and come back to me when you're ready to apologize.
I don't know.
You got any more booze?
Yeah. Chill. Anybody? Here's a man who knows what he's doing. Look at what he's doing.
Guys, we got this.
What are you doing?
Dark stuff? That steam nearly burned my eyes out.
Hey, I'm pretty sure that was mine a minute ago. Is it yours now?
No, dude, stay back. That's a headlight brawler. I've seen these around these parts before.
I fought one of those in a quarry.
That's Bruce Clay, that's Bruh.
Take me to Sleepy Gary. I need to be with Sleepy Gary.
That's Solly from Monsters, Inc. Was that Solly?
Oh, this one's rare.
Where's that bouncing buzz?
Poo gravy.
So this gravy, just the gravy guys now, guys.
It's not the best.
It's nice, it's very, very salty, but it's not.
It's salty water, it's what it is.
Yes!
when they fly, and everybody's getting when they
fly. Milton, what, is this for your cyberpunk following?
Yeah!
It's time to suit up!
Let's do a fish fingers and cheesecake.
Ooh, fish fingers and cheese.
I've been pissed off. If you did do it, I'd be like, right, you know what?
If you did, did do it.
If honestly, he did do it.
Yeah, if he did do it.
If like, I did honestly, it, you'd be like, oh, fuck that guy.
You know what would happen? You know what happened?
What? I splat on the
side slap. Side slap out of nowhere. You don't know where it's coming from.
What would happen? What would happen is I'd break the curb and go through to Australia. Show me the way to Santa's grotto.
Is a quaint farm, in the other is a dusty old windmill. Where would you like to go?
Windmill.
At the dusty old windmill, an imperial alchemist greets you.
Oh no.
She desperately needs you to retrieve a black soul gem from a dense forest. Will you help the imperial alchemist?
Yes.
Are you sure, Craig?
Yeah.
It could be for evil, she could be a witch.
Well.
Will you help the imperial alchemist?
No!